by your real name.
That's why none of this makes sense. Which brings us right back to where we started. Who is Tim Kono? He liked running around the courtyard fountain. He was observant and robotic, but also kind if you looked at him the right way.
He liked to make her feel small.
The fuck?
Make her feel silly. Make her unsure.